Kate Middleton uses a cheap and unusual trick to stop her falling over at royal engagements. Kate Middleton is known for being impeccably poised, making a great impression at all events and engagements she attends. One of the ways she avoids falling over and embarrassing herself at royal engagements has now been revealed. Kate Middleton, 36, attends countless royal engagements all around the world, always dressed to the nines and keeping her cool. The Duchess is also usually wearing sky-high heels, often with lots of walking involved at her engagements. It's now been revealed that a little more goes into Kate's look than meets the eye, with meticulous planning going into every aspect of her outfit. Her secret trick for keeping herself from toppling over has now been revealed, and it includes using something sticky. Kate uses the genius trick of wearing tights with sticky pads on the bottom. Unusual, but very clever, as the sticky pads keep Kate's glossy tights from slipping in her high heels. Wearing tights with sticky bottoms keeps Kate's shoes on her feet the whole time, making sure she does not stumble or fall at royal engagements. The Sun reported that Kate was actually spotted wearing John Lewis tights, a brand not often seen sported by the royals. The tights are budget-friendly and only cost £5, and are available for all the royals' occasions coming in nude, black and tan. The sticky pad trick is just one of the simple hacks used by the royal women to keep themselves from making any public mishaps. According to reports, Kate, and now Meghan Markle, use another clever trick to prevent their skirts from flying up and protect their modesty. /lifestyle/style/100485/87/Kate Middleton Meghan Markle skirts news latest often wearing floaty and light materials. Both Kate and Meghan are at risk of their having Marilyn Monroe moments, famously happening to Kate Middleton during a 2011 tour of Canada. The two women actually wear a certain type of underwear, opting for bodysuits that increase static so it's much harder for the fabric to fly up. According to Cosmopolitan, etiquette expert, Micah Meyer said, "So you have an undergarment that is almost like a bodysuit. That is one tactic that is used. If you do not use weights or heavy weighted material, you make sure it will not fly up by wearing undergarments that keep the fabrics connect to your body." The Queen famously used weights in their skirts to keep them down. Courtier Stuart Parvin said back in 2012, "I just pop a couple of weights into the hemline of her dresses and coats and it makes them hang beautifully. If there is a flap in the coat, then I will sew in one on each side of the split to even it up." One embarrassing moment Kate Middleton can't forget is her reported meeting with Prince William. On her first meeting with the prince, Kate was less poised than usual, admitting she went bright red and scuttled off. According to a royal biographer, this was because Kate did something rather embarrassing.